Shopping Mall in the basement, in the food court area. Maro and I want to try the bubble tea for the first time. We've always wanted to try this. So we're choosing the signature brown sugar pearl milk tea. It's going to be interesting to taste that. We have milk teas, and we have a place called Tealive.
Oh, look at that. Cold, that's the cold brew. Thank you.
Thank you very much. There's a machine over there in the corner that puts a cover on the cup. We're making our tea here. Bubbles. What's in?
Grass tea.
Yeah. A whole lot of ingredients, yeah? When the drink's ready, I bring from over there, put it over here, maybe number 4523.
Yes.
And I can see, there we go, I can see something. Just put my glasses on. So, that's our one, I think.
6 ring is 50 cents.
6 ring is 50 cents for a medium one. There it comes over there. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. So we finally got our bubble pearl tea. Let me come in for a closer look. And, well, there's no doubt about the bubbles there. And you can see the Twin Towers on the logo also.
We wanted to try this already in Ho Chi Minh, but sort of never got a chance.
Never got the chance to try it. Could take all day. With no wrappings and Maro. We got through.
Yeah.
Did you?
How can I do this out now with one hand on?
Wow. So, in for a sip. Let me hear what it tastes like. Don't forget to get some bubbles. Did you get some bubbles?
Mm-hmm.
What are they? Jelly?
Jelly?
Mm. Seems like you enjoy it. You're surprised.
It's like a shopping. How do you call those? Frogs?
Sago.
Frogs before they.
Ah, tadpole. Tadpoles. Have you eaten tadpoles before?
What?
My turn.
Jelly babies soaked in the water.
Okay, my turn.
But nice, I like it.
Oh geez, I don't think I'm ever going to get a sip here. Mm. I said we should get a large. She took the medium. Now nobody wants to look in your mouth.
Mm.
So let me see.
Mmm, it's really good.
Isn't it?
Mmm. I could have had my own. I told you to take the large. How much was it?
$6.50.
The funny thing about it, I thought these bubbles would be difficult to get up through the straw, but they come up very easily. Mm, I want them more.
Are you having the sound on in this now?
Mm. They're very chewy. Mm. Well, anyway, let's not drag this out. Really good, highly recommended. My mouth is full of bubbles at the moment, you can hear. I feel like I'm at the dentist because I've got cotton wool all over my mouth. That's why I'm talking about it.